So she's all go up and down, and it makes the trees grow tall. And the most important thing of all, it makes a boy and girl, yeah, say they feel so fine now. Oh, without love, flowers wouldn't bloom in spring. And without spring, yeah, the birdies just wouldn't sing. Oh, that's like it.
Everybody say hey,
hey,
ho,
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 hey,
ho.
Out some money right now. Come on, take it out.
I left my wallet at home.
You got a wristwatch on you?
No.
What's in your briefcase?
Yogurt.
Oh, really, man? What's in your briefcase? If you're going to rob him, you've got to come out here and not take no for an answer. You've got to come out with a performance, because if you want some money, you owe something to the robbie. You have to give him a performance. You've got to use a subtext, fear. You must be afraid of something, you know, if you're robbing somebody. Use that and bring energy forth from that, okay? To demand money from him. Hold on just a second, will you? You got any bullets in this gun?
No, I didn't want to hurt anybody.
Well, it will only help. Put a bullet in here, a sense of power that will help your energy, see? Pointing in the one direction. And you come up to the man, you know that you are going to get what you want, and you say something like, all right, buddy, you give me your money.
Okay, freeze. Now, if you drop the gun and you get your hands in there, I'll need you as a witness.
Oh, man, how much time are you going to take to get it out? You've got an honest taxpaying citizen ready to blow his own foot off because you haven't come out here with your cop thing together enough to say simple, sharp, demanding, commanding lines like, drop the gun up against the wall.
Oh, nice. And it's a brand new gun.
Okay, now let's hold on here a minute. How about you, sir? What do you have to say about this?
I think we ought to do it over again.
Okay. I'll try some of those things you told me about.
Right. Get energy.
I won't see you. I'll be looking for the bus.
Okay.
You're not here yet.
Right. Okay, buddy, give me your money right now.
And what am I supposed to say?
Drop the gun up against the wall.
I'm sorry, I'm really, it's my first day. Okay, now stand right over there.
Don't look this way, it'll blow the whole thing. Okay, give me your money, right. Come on, take it out.
All right, drop the gun.
Beautiful, the authority. Did you see the authority there? The authority, use that. That's what you should use. That was very nice. Okay, very good. Okay, let's take it from the top once more. You guys are beginning to mesh as a unit, okay? So let's try it.
And yeah, maybe I could hit on somebody down the street if we hurry up and get this over with.
Very good.
Say, could I be the robber this time?
Sure, I guess so. Yeah, I'll be the robbie.
I suppose I'm still the cop.
Right. Oh, hey, would you do me a favor? When it comes to the part where you drop the gun, would you just set it down? It's getting all chipped up, you know? If you drop the gun, I might drop your briefcase.
Give me your wallet. Oh. I don't care which one of you guys it is. I really don't. One of you get up against the wall. Good. Thank you, sir.
No attitude.
It's great. Don't you understand? Look up.
Why don't you get it?
My name is Milton Anderson.
Yeah, no.
In my lifetime, I have had one large dream come true, and that began 7 years ago when I was able to put together a group called the Young Americans. They've become to many people the group that represents our country's youth here and to the nations of the world. And whether in Bangkok, Thailand, or Tokyo, Japan, or wherever, we found that youth and singing has a way of drawing people closer together and somehow helps in understanding each other. The nutty exercises we've just finished is our way to make ourselves feel more at home. And now I'd like you to get to know some of these young people.
Well, when I woke up this morning, she was gone, sad and gone. Well, when I woke up this morning, she was gone, sad and gone. Well, I used to love to watch her dance that crazy man. I guess she's gone to Frisco, whoa, whoa.
The young lady in the middle is a high school cheerleader by the name of Betty Elam.
Well, she did not even tell me.
She didn't even tell me.
Reason why.
She was sad and gone. Bo-bo-be-do-I used to love to watch her dance that grizzly bear. I guess she's gone to Frisco, whoa, to dance it there. Cause when I woke up this morning, she was gone.
One more hour, for one.
after all the years. I can't bear the tears to fall so softly as I leave you there, as I leave you.
Thanks very much. It's Gary Stoffel.
Steve, Patty, Rod.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine in my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder.
Oh, it's the truth.
It's actual.
Everything is satisfactory. Zippity-doo-dah.
Miss Rona Boucher, 16 years old.
Oh, my man, I love him so. He'll never know. All my life is just despair, but I don't care. When he takes me in his arms, the world is bright. All right. What's the difference if I say I'll go away when I know I'll come back on my knees one day, whatever my.
And he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him. For he's touched your perfect body with his mind.
Your turn. Go, Daryl.
Baby, here I am, a man on the scene. I can give you what you want if you come go home. You got to come back for more. Boys and people come by, but that ain't nothing but trust in love. Hey, little thing, let me light your candle, cause mama, I'm sure hard to handle now. Yes, I am. Action speaks a lot of words, and I'm a man with a great experience. I know you got another man, but I love you better than him. Take my hand, don't be afraid, cause I can prove every word I say. I'm be sure and be. Boys and people come by me, but that ain't nothing but kissing love. Pretty little thing, let me light your candle, cause mama, I'm sure hard to handle now.
Yeah. I'm gonna do all the things for you, man. Wants a girl to do, oh baby. my life to you, oh baby.
Young Americans will be back following station identification. And now, back to the Young Americans.
Linda Henricks sings so beautifully. And she has such lovely eyes. And her teeth are so straight.
Couldn't you just hate her?
That's another reason there's religion in society. People are terrified and they feel like there's no point in their life, so they have to have something after death, like a reward. I think if you could make your own life worthwhile, then you wouldn't have to be afraid of death.
Today I was so happy when I bought my wedding dress, and I started thinking of my life ahead and what a wonderful life Joe and I will have together.
What makes me happy besides being in the Young Americans is going to a real good gospel service.
Oh,
bunch of kids, a bunch of teenagers my age, who really have feeling for other people. And you don't know this until you get really close to them, and they let you get close to them. And it seems like you'll have a hard time, but it really isn't all that hard.
The guy with the ukulele's coming.
Arthur Godfrey is here.
Godfrey Cambridge is coming, and he's bringing the entire Yale football team.
No, it's Tiny Tim!
Singing in the rain on a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark all above, the sun in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let a smile be your on a rainy, rainy day. And if your sweetest eyes just tell her, a smile will steal her heart away. Whenever skies are gray, don't worry, my friend. The sky will bring the sunshine and you'll never get wet. So let a smile be your umbrella. I'm always high, high, high up in the hill, watching the clouds roll by. I'm always high, high, high up in the hill, shaking hands with the sky. Come on and be like me, happy and gay. We've got to meet the sun halfway. I'm always high, high, high up in the hill.
Singing! Singing!
lonesome little raindrop.
People ask me what the committee does, but I tell them what the committee do.
You do?
No, you do. I does.
You can't does, you do.
Then who does?
The committee.
Oh, wow, yeah, that's good.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Junk Symphony, in which William F.X. Matthew will play the committee.
Gable, the nose of Jimmy Durante, the chin of Kirk Douglas, and the eyes of Cary Grant, what would you have?
Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown? How could you possibly get Charlie Brown out of that?
Oh, I guess you're right. How about Snoopy?
Thank you.
inchworm, measuring the miracles, you and your arithmetic, you will probably go far. Inchworm, measuring. An inchworm. They crawl atop our prettiest flowers, and seeming to measure them, it forgets to see the beauty.
Quelquefois, nous agissons comme ce petit ver. Nous oublions prendre plaisir aux choses simples, comme entendre le vent aux arbres.
Durch die Bäume rauscht oder riechen die frische Luft, die nach den kühlen Regen weht. Dann entdecken wir ein bisschen diese
Schönheit. Wenn man die frische Luft riecht, dann entdecken wir ein bisschen diese Schönheit. Wenn man die frische Luft riecht, dann entdecken wir ein bisschen diese Schönheit.
Inchworm, inchworm, measuring the marigold, seems to me stop and see how beautiful they
canyons of the mind, we wander on and stumble blindly through the tangled maze of starless nights and sunless days. While looking for some kind of clue, a road will lead us to the truth. But who will answer? Side by side, two people stand together, bowing hand in hand, that love's embedded in their hearts. But soon an empty feeling starts to overwhelm their hollow lives. And when they seek the hows and whys, who will answer? On a strange and distant hill, a young man's lying very still. His arms will never hold his child, because a bullet running wild has struck him down. And now we cry, dear God. By discotheques, and if a secret button's pressed because one man has been outguessed. Yes, who will answer? Is our hope in walnut shells worn round the neck with temple bells, or deep within some cloistered halls where hooded figures pray in shawls, or in old books on dusty shelves, or in our stars, or in ourselves?
Oh! precious Lord, and lead me.
To you by...